What's up, everybody? Today I had the urge to start a playlist for Star Wars Battlefront 2 in which I do gameplay with commentary. The contents of the videos on this playlist will vary, but today's restriction is to see how high of a killstreak I can get in co-op with the horrible cycler rifle weapon without any attachments. Hey guys, today looks like we're going to be playing on Naboo. Okay, so as I mentioned earlier, I'm going to use a cycler rifle. And then as my star card setup, I'm going to be using stealth, personal shield, and stinger pistol. The stinger pistol goes actually quite well with the cycler rifle. It makes up for that the non-one-shot capability. So the cycler rifle, if you do a shot with stinger pistol first, and then you hit two shots with the cycler rifle, they're going to be really low health, and then you can move on to another target because the stinger pistol will kill them off at the end there. So I really like to use that strategy. So, Naboo, one of my favorite maps. I'm really excited about that. And this is also my favorite skin right here for the Specialist. Specialist is my favorite class, by the way. Okay. Let's hope I can get some decent kills at least.
We'll make them pay a heavy price for trying to occupy Naboo.
For attacking,
we have our
but defending is okay.
We'll stop the clankers advancing by defending all command posts in this area.
Here we go. Not too bad yet. Droidica go down here. There we go. Weapon's not too bad. Obviously not anywhere close to 92-42. Definitely better than the D3. Here we go, come on, Jordan, can't go down. Yeah, man. Come on, clone brothers. Help me, man. What the? Why do we have to fall back? Oh yeah, the other slugs. I mean, it's pretty
fun to fall back, boys. Face the clankers in the next sector instead.
The glitch is real. Come on, go down. There we go. Oh, whatever. Rather not lose my streak now.
Our defenses now depend on these positions, brothers. Protect them at all cost.
Fall into my trap, you stupid shit. There we go. There we go. 10 players. That's pretty nice, man. No! No, no, no. Don't let me die. There we go. Love it. Stinger pistol so hard. So great. It could just have a stinger pistol as an officer weapon. That'd be so awesome. Oh no, grenade. It's not bad yet. Hopefully I can get a streak that ranges this entire match. There we go. No! Oh, the aim. There we go. Oh gosh. I like how it also like reveals the enemy and shoot them. Like, this is pretty much better than that. Tagging on that is impactful. The walls is pretty cool. Oh gosh, no. Yes! Perfect timing. Oh gosh. There we go! Yeah! There we go! I love this song, it's so solid. Dang. Why somehow this is actually like a good first round. I was not expecting to get anything good with the side. I've been using the steam for so long though, so probably makes. Come on, why do I have to fall back, bro? Just let me get you. Thank you. Extra speed boost always helps a lot. Okay, hopefully we can win this. I bet once we get to that one objective, I think we'll be good. Team doesn't seem too bad. Oh, I want to use a hero, but this video is going to be Cyclone. We'll go ahead and do it. Oh, jeez! So close. What was that? 15 kill streak? Man, that was bad, bro. Okay, let's hope we can get another decent kill streak. Oh. The recoil on this thing is so bad. There we go. I honestly think just not scoping with this weapon is worth it. Come on, Count Dooku. Oh, I want to melee him, dang it. Bruh. Oh gosh, that's not a room I want to go in. Those rooms on Naboo, I die every time. Okay, let's do this, guys. AI heroes are always so awesome, it's usually super easy.
Count Dooku has entered the battle.
Oh gosh, no! I died to a reinforcement. There we go.
Have come at us one last time, and we must not let them through. Get ready!
Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, come on. Hey. That one time I want those dang binoculars. Let's get back here. This is probably better.
One last stand, brothers. Don't let the clankers through, or all will be lost.
Oh gosh. Grenade. Oh my gosh, they're coming from every direction now. Great job being epic with this. Come on, dude, go down, man. Go down. Feeling your dumb head. Oh no. No, not exposed weakness. No. Let me out of here. No! Stupid shot. I want that kill streak back. How dare you take away that kill streak? It's not a good Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win this match. I doubt it. There's too many droids all over the place. Oh, I got a kill. That makes sense. Oh! So many of them all over the place. Got killed by the default sniper weapon. That gives me a problem. So we did lose, of course.
And now Naboo has fallen under the Separatist yoke.
Okay, let's play one more match here. See if I can do a bit better this time. Hopefully, because after I lost that kill streak, it all went downhill from there. Great job. I didn't get first. Not too bad of a weapon, but definitely not good either. 40 out of 75. That's pretty good, pretty good. That's not that great, but okay, whatever. Be mighty, Chewbacca. These time challenges are so worthless. Give so little credits. No one even needs credits. Everyone either has a Celebration Edition. They really need some new skins, honestly. Been waiting a while. Okay. See, I want to change up my star cards a bit. See if I can... Increases the duration an enemy is spotted. I'll check that out. I really want to use like Anakin or Yoda or something. I'll keep my promises. Aw, Geonosis. Let's hope we can... Come to think of it, I don't even ever think I've played this mode on Geonosis. I've been playing so much Seagull Trilogy, I forgot... Why are you all running this way? Oh. Oh yeah, I have it. Oh, come on. No. Oh, I need some iron on shot right now. No. Putting my shield. Oh, there we go. That was random. No! Coming from every direction. Oh, it's from the pistol. Get that guy out of here. Oh. Dang, I need my shield. But I want to try something new. I want to use these binoculars. Literally never used them for like years. Yeah, that one, it's crazy. I can't wait to go back to using the MT-242 after this is over. Go tax monies. Oh bruh. Here we go. Did you just die? Yeah, that's so no, don't kill me.
He's not always arrived.
I don't wanna die.
Be careful,
today.
Brothers. We've broken through their first lines. The droids are falling back.
Here we go. Good combo.
holds those positions controls the sector. Let's drive the clankers off.
There we go. Dang it, it's too far. I am speed.
Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I am speed.
Attack the objective!
Okay, I want to get a kill streak like I did in that first one, 2,000 points. There we are. Oh, come on, outside. Oh no, my aim is so off today. Whoa, what the? No, Maul, don't kill me, Maul. Okay. We're good, we're good, man. Oh no, Maul's getting super close. Oh no, he's coming out to me. That is scary. Oh, come on. No, Maul. No. Maul. Am I gonna survive? Did I just survive? I just survived. No, I wanna kill him. I wanna kill him, man. I deserve the kill. There we go. Yes, I killed Maul. Guys, that'd be great. Psycho rifle and steamer pistol. Who would have thought? Maybe I will be able to get a good kill streak in. That would be great. Die from steamer pistol. There we go. I love that overtime effect. It's so awesome.
We push through their secondary lines. Keep going, boys.
The sound effect on that steamer pistol was just so awesome. Come on, Joyka. There we go. Good kills, man. Good kills.
We have new objectives. Attack those positions.
What the? Ranger 14 damage. Don't care about relaxed prints. What the heck?
Hit the objective.
Okay. Let's find some targets. Whoa, that's a lot of targets. My man Dooku. There we go. My bot aim today. I tried. I'm trying, guys. I'm trying. Come on, boss. Die to my hand.
Hit the objective!
I need the steamer pistol. There we go. Hit boss. I always thought we'd get some crazy health regeneration. Okay, I need to get closer. These guys are really slow. I feel like Bosk is targeting me. This game is so bad. I just want to kill Bosk, guys. Bear with me. Bosk shut up. Oh, there we go. I can finally see his health bar. It's not that high, actually. There we go. Aw, oh, assist. Really, man? Did all that damage and I got an assist with some other dang AI or something?
Move on the objective.
Yes. There we go, 11. Getting closer to that kill streak from last game. Getting closer, guys, we're getting closer. Oh, that hit was so bad. Come on, see your pistol. Yes, so alive. Oh gosh. See that grenade? I see it. I'm not blind. Come on, if I kill Maul again, this guy. Come on, I gotta kill Maul again. Oh, what? He's already dead. What the heck? Oh, my aim. So horrible, it's not even fun. There we go. I'm such a camper ass. Ah, just let him die. Get full damage. What? Really? He didn't die? Team player, that's pretty good for a specialist, I'd say. Not too good, but it's decent.
Master Kenobi has joined us. Hit the objective.
You need to stop him.
No! No, 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 please don't. No! So stupid. Bruh. It's pretty nice. Pretty good kill streak. Are we about to win? Is that... Really? Is that... We're gonna win, guys? We're gonna win?
The Count has just joined the Clankers.
Oh, come on!
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
No, no, don't die. No! I feel like every time, right after I get those kill streaks, I just do so bad. Oh, that's the DP. I'm gonna kill DP, you guys, but you're like, oh, yes, I did. Oh, what the? What the heck is going on? I hate this. I'm gonna hide on the fire. Why is this fire not doing damage? It usually does.
Oh.
Here we go. A good man, that was great. Okay, boss, ready for a rematch? Not a very good rematch. Not very fair. Okay, 3 minutes enough time to win, hopefully. There we go. That's such a weird... Quit hiding behind that wall.
Okay.
Bossy. You're such a... No, no, we're not gonna win. No, we gotta win. Come on. No.
The Geonosis defenses were stiffer than expected.
Right.
We'll have to leave the planet to the Clankers for now. But we'll be back.
Relax, Prince. I don't care, man.
Question of the day. What would you like the restriction to be for the next Star Wars Battlefront 2 gameplay video? Some examples of what you could put in the comments are like Leia with only her alternate fire at the back of the map and Naboo, only melee attacks with the officer, or 999 arcade AI versus Darth Maul in 10 minutes or something. Anyway, make sure to comment in the comment section below what you want to see from the next Star Wars Battlefront 2 gameplay video.
Hey guys, thank you all for watching this video. Tell me your guys' opinions on the cycler rifle weapon. I don't think it's that great, but it's not that bad. I think there's a few weapons worse, but thank you guys all for watching this video. Please check out my other Battlefront videos, and I'll see you all in the next one. May the Force be with you.